Kristin, how do people get attacked by these?